Cannon 48, y'all. Sorry, it's been a long time. I know I put up a video. What's been going on? Sorry, I didn't get everything like I'm supposed to. Still got laptop down, so we working on that. But this is the car that I've been working on. Worked on. Take y'all through a little tour. Give y'all a little rundown quick, like. See y'all. Excessive amperage, 300 amp alternator, dual runs, Shuriken battery. Turn the camera this way. Right? See that? It's also grill speakers in here too. 4 Alpine 6.5s. Spectacle day intake. So you got definitely got the power. All doors brand new. PRV mids and highs. Dayton two-way crossovers on the inside of each door. Took a care of. See that? Right here is the amp for the grill speakers right there. Little four channel. Center console custom built. Everything custom. Audio pipe, APK 5500. Cup holders also. Got to go back in and add some lights to it. Speaker box. Two incriminate audio DP21s. Came out the van. See that? Aeroport. Everything nice, man. Coming through. Other doors right here. Sound good. Four channel app for the mids and highs. Two big batteries underneath on the inside of the console, rest of the wire, relays, fuses, and everything on the inside. So, sorry I can't show that right now. But y'all see what it is, man. Next video. Oh, sorry. Stinger voltmeter. Treat as an A-pillar. Next video gonna be a demo. Alright. That's it, man. Loose Cannon 48. We out. Get the car club representing this area around here. So be on the lookout for them. We'll get the rest of the car clubs in the surrounding areas. Y'all jump on board. Till then. Y'all, y'all.